day today, I think I'll just get a head start. Getting a head start by deleting all the emails I'm not going to read. Let's see, today I'm going to delete anything that mentions change process, spiral dynamics, getting foul, the hinterland, or starts with, hello, darlings.
Coffee.
Are you ready for me?
Been to every
communities, I'm an expert. But now I'm coming.
Just you wait and see.
I'm hoping it's the perfect
I'm gonna show this place.
Now I'm coming.
Just you wait and see.
I'm hoping they can help
I'm
me.
I'm gonna grow this place.
Feels like the right neighborhood.
Feels like the right neighborhood.
Original garden. That's nice. So I see you're on a tea break. I've got some admin to do now.
Hi, I'm here to check on the automatic thermostat for the greenhouse windows.
Oh, that's good. I haven't opened all day. It's been really hot in here.
Wait a minute. What's the bag of frozen peas doing next to the thermostat?
Oh, in all the years I've been opening those windows manually, a bag of frozen peas was never in my way.
What are you doing with a bag of frozen peas in the greenhouse?
Well, see, I've got a really sore back.
Now I need to reboot the whole system. Guess I'll be here a while.
Do you like fresh ground coffee?
Wow, I love it.
Me too, that's why I always do myself 2 cups.
Good for you, girl. Hey, would you like to try a chocolate-covered coffee bean?
Oh, yes, thanks.
Yeah, most people would. Oh, my wife wants me to put up the heat in the house. She went with the kids to Finteron River. They'll be coming home wet and cold.
Well, never mind. I'll see you another day then.
Oh, no worries. I can do it from here on my phone. My wife could do that too, but she's technologically challenged. So she had to get on Facebook, on her iPad, using the Logi setting Wi-Fi, and then send me a message, and then Facebook translates it into Messenger, which is an app on my phone, and then I receive it, and then I turn up the heat with this app on my phone. Will she ever learn?
Well, I can actually turn up the heat in my car alarm without going there either.
Cool.
Just get out my Morse code equipment, and I will send a message to Rolf in maintenance to put some locks on my fire while he repairs my taps this afternoon.
Now.
foundation by solving all the foundation's financial problems, the one that we never have time to discuss.
Oh, we've got time for that now?
It's a miracle!
It's a miracle. Well, I think if we would work 5 days instead of 7, then we could have a free weekend and people could have a share with
darling. Here's our little boy. Doesn't he look cute? Just like me. Anyway, he's got on a fresh nappy, courtesy of Daddy.
A nappy? That's nothing. I made that! I made that in my own body! From my own flesh and blood! Don't you forget that. That's mine! That's me!
You're quite right, darling. You were wonderful. The way you sailed through that home earth, all 3 days of it. We should have gone for gas and air. Darling, here's a little Herbie. Talking of herbs, would you like a cup of your lovely favorite Dr. Stewart's? I have here Dr. Stewart's Pick Me Up. Or Dr. Stewart's Sweet Soother. I wonder which. I think both today. Here we are, love. Now, you remember how we discussed it was very important to have your hands on Dad? Well, there's a meeting tonight of the Super Sensitive Fathers Support Group. You still all right with my going?
Yeah, sure. I've got loads to do, you know. Eat, sleep, lactate, eat, sleep, lactate.
I don't know how you do it, darling. When you were at SNPD, you were busy all day, and I'm a bit worried that you might find it a little bit. You were almost a workaholic there. I'm a bit worried you might find it a bit boring being a mother.
Boring? No. Of course not. I love it. I'm just, you know, in the moment. It's like meditating all day. sexy chat center that I've infiltrated, or the submissive wives one. Let's go submissive. Sign in name, 5 children and counting. Password, sugar spring calls. Oh God, this is so relaxing. What's this? How to manipulate him without him even knowing, all through using your hair? Some people are so interesting.
Demanding more confidentiality, and the committed volunteer group are demanding more transparency, so I've arranged them both to meet at the same time.
Nice one.
Park Garden is understaffed, Park Kitchen underqualified, and Killern Garden is understood.
I think that should read misunderstood.
No, it's correct. They're complaining that they're understood. They prefer to be a bit mysterious. S&PD want extra time on Iona because they are so stressed dealing with all the issues at the moment.
Extra time on Iona? Is this a bit of elitism coming in?
They would like you to join them.
Well, I think I should at least listen to their reasons for going.
Your current lover is dumping you, but your ex-husband hasn't signed the divorce papers yet, so you might want to rethink that decision.
Who's dumping me?
Peter?
What happened to Hans?
No, he split up with you on email.
I don't remember that.
I deleted it.
What?
It is my job.
That's true. I thought he split up with me by text.
That was Belinda.
Belinda. Now that was a surprise.
Yes, for us all. Now can we please get back to the subject?
Yes, of course. That's a pretty short agenda for today.
And that's the agenda before tea break.
Of course. Have I got time for a few minutes in the sanctuary by myself?
It's booked. The original garden is free. Park Garden's over at Clooney today, so the original garden's available.
So there's a joint project between Clooney and Park Gardens?
No, the food's just better at Clooney.
So, how's the change process going?
We're stuck in a green meme.
We're stuck in a green meme. Is this that spiral botanics?
Spiral dynamics. Green's like endless, pointless meetings, so we scheduled a whole week of them all together. Green's not like hierarchy, so basically no one wants to be the leader because it's a really unpopular job.
So we're stuck in green, and green is bad.
No, none of them are bad. They're not a judgment.
So why do we want to leave it if it's not wrong? The other ones are righter?
They're all okay.
Unless you're stuck in one.
Unless you're stuck in one. Think of it more as like a guideline of where the next step is.
So we want to move up the spiral from green to the...
Yellow meme?
Yellow meme. Even though there's nothing wrong with the one we're in, the green one.
The one we're stuck in.
The one we're stuck in. So what's happening about this?
Well, like I said, we had a meeting.
Any decisions made?
No. But plenty of people spoke up to say there was not enough decision making. And that was blame. And that was blamed on there being not enough leadership.
What did the leaders say?
There weren't any.
So, we're on the green meme.
Yes, we're on the green meme.
And we want to move up the spiral and improve ourselves with no judgment.
Mm-hmm.
And none of the memes are wrong, apart from the one that we're on, the green one.
No, the spiral is not a measurement. It's a set of values.
So we want better values. Why do we want to move up to yellow if it's not better?
Well, we just don't want to perceive any of the other memes as wrong.
Even though they are. So what's so great about this yellow meme, and how are we going to know when we get there?
Well, we won't think any of the other memes are wrong.
But in order to get there, we have to motivate ourselves to move beyond green
by thinking that it's wrong.
Wait, I think I get it. It's like lovers, partners. Each one is better than the last. And eventually, when I find my most perfect match, I'll look back at all my previous lovers and they'll all seem perfect.
Weirdly, yes. That's a good analogy.
So tell me again, what's so good about yellow?
Yes, well, yellow is thinking everyone is really doing their best, even though they're not. But yellow is about really getting that. So at yellow, we have the ability to embrace all the memes. And then we can finally embrace the money-making meme, the orange one, and finally pull ourselves out of poverty.
I've only just got used to poverty. Damn. So we want to move up to yellow, but dip down into the other spirals so we can use what's good about them. Like use orange to make money and use blue to have hierarchies when we need to get decisions made. Why does that sound like cheating? It's like having no values at all.
Maybe it just looks that way from the meme we're in. See, right now we're green, narcissistic, fear-driven mavericks who don't have any leadership skills and talk too much. We're so idealistic that we can never achieve our dreams.
We didn't need a meme to tell us that.
We need to replace fear with love. As if that weren't scary enough, we need to broaden our perspective.
So is yellow the ultimate meme?
Well, there's also turquoise.
Oh, and the turquoise meme is?
Like yellow, but it's for the artists.
The artists?
We decided to leave that one up to the wider community. Off to the original garden for you, young lady.
Okay, see you later. Wow, I haven't been alone in this garden for years. I remember Peter Caddy trimming that hedge, storming through the wild garden, weeding things. Those were the days. No one could upset things like Peter. Oh, how much we've changed. I came to see about the gardens. It was a brilliant holiday. Permaculture was the future. Let
10 p.m. and I am done with work. I've got tomorrow off and nothing, absolutely nothing, hanging over my head for the next 3 days. Who could that be at this time?
10 p.m. on a Thursday night. It's the Rainbow Bridge Electronic Edition! Wait! No!
Keep working and
work, harder. All is very well.
News. Opening date the 26th. Boutique opening, bring the big eco sack. Underpants.
I don't want to know.
Fundraisers.
Skip.
Birthdays.
Skip.
A poem.
Skip.
Oh no, wait. It's by Emma.
Oh.
And opens the way for acceptance. A sincere desire to alleviate suffering.
Oh God, that's so green level on the spiral! Come on, Fix, move on!
Oh. Anyway, newcomer's brunch.
Hey, fresh meat!
Love Heart t-shirt.
Zeg Tamara t-shirt. But if it's an all-woman group, I'm bolting.
Two new men have joined the NFA.
Really?
What are they like? One of them isn't too fat. The other one isn't too bald.
Okay. NFA meeting minutes skip.
Hey, drinking game!
I don't get it.
Every time anyone actually does something, you take a shot.
What kind of a game is that?
The worst drinking game ever. I've been sober through 4 weeks of NFA meeting minutes. I even got dehydrated!
What is that?
Cooking sherry. You know we can't afford real alcohol.
Why don't we just take a shot and then skip the meeting minutes altogether?
I wish I thought that years ago.
Driving a mere 40 miles an hour,
between Forres and Findorn, then please remove the I Love Fairies bumper sticker from your car.
Last thing he ever did. I wish I could be more like him. In the puddle of his own pee, he sits singing his own song. In the puddle of his own pee, he sits singing his own song. He sits singing his own song. He sits singing his own song. In the puddle of his own pee, he sits singing his own song. In the puddle of his own pee, he sits singing his own song. Humba, humba, humba. 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 Hey, what have I got? Hey, what have I got?
Yeah. Piggy, do you want to come out? You do?
Come on then.
Come on, guys. Wake up.
Hey, how's your little gerbil?
It's a guinea pig.
Whatever, man. What's his name again?
Well, it was Griselda, but then I found out it was a boy, so I called him Buffalo Bill.
Superb. Put it there, Griselda, Buffalo Bill.
Wash your hands.
Of course. Hey, I heard you playing some music in there. You still writing a song for that LCG guest you're going on about all the time?
She's a leap.
Whatever, man.
Well, you know what matters, because it means she's into long-term commitments.
Worth writing a song about. How goes it?
Oh, it's not going well. I'm really having second thoughts.
Why is that?
Well, she's just always so busy.
Ah, like busy with her spiritual development.
You? Busy having open relationships.
Oh, she's polyamorous.
Don't say it like that, polyamorous. I can never live up to that.
Hey, you're getting animal hair in my sourdough. do it is to catch them in between open relationships. Do you know what I mean?
No.
You have to be very patient.
It's never going to happen.
Maybe she's just pretending to be into open relationships whilst waiting for the right person.
You're kidding.
That's how I met Sally.
Sally was pretending to be in open relationships.
No, I was pretending to be in open relationships. And once we fell in love, I issued her an ultimatum.
That's so deceitful.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, man.
So deceitful.
Whatever, man. Mind you. Mind you, she still sleeps with other people.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, we have the Pax Caledonia Agreement.
Pax Caledonia Agreement? Never heard of that one.
It means our relationship is exclusive within Scotland. But outside...
it's never going to happen.
Hey, you ever think of writing children's songs?
Children's songs?
Yeah, like for your little hamster. Whatever, man.
Thanks for coming. I hope you appreciate this review is just a formality.
Yes, of course.
So, you spent the last 3 years in the Meet the Needs group. That was your idea, wasn't it?
Yes, I designed it so that coworkers could find out what they really, really needed in order to get their jobs done. But it's finished. And now I have an idea for a new department.
Well, I think it's time for you to work in a real department again. Have you been looking at jobs in the Rainbow Bridge?
Oh, do you mean like a first-year leap?
This is a list of all the current staff positions available.
Home care.
Not interested, they find you too passive-aggressive.
Okay, Clooney dining room.
No, not a chance. They find you not passive-aggressive enough.
But I was in S&PD for 5 years before I headed up the Meet the Needs group.
Ah, yes, the Meet the Needs group.
It was very good work.
A good way to meet someone's need for employment.
Yeah, but everybody had a good time.
Well, not really, but it certainly kept you busy.
Yeah. It gave birth to the Happiness Conference.
The Happiness Conference.
Yes, it was really good financially. Plus, it brought lots of attractive single people to our humble community.
The Phoenix ran out of condoms.
And 9 months later, we have the Have Your Baby in a Spiritual Community Month.
It's surprising how much people are willing to pay to have their baby in our humble community.
Yeah, it was a great success.
Although, I believe that idea came out of the guest department after they had a particularly annoying meet the needs session with you. They asked for lots of supervision to get over it, and the happiness conference was born.
Oh dear, I guess I can forget about getting a job in the guest department. But you know, my next project was a really big success.
Ah yes, you were reviewing the results of your Meet the Needs group.
You can't tell me it wasn't valuable.
Well, aside from being a conflict of interest, it was very valuable.
Yes, it brought lots of young people with computer skills.
Young people are wonderful. Computer skills, willing to live in substandard accommodations.
Yeah, and they don't eat nearly as much as post-menopausal women.
Even bookings doesn't want you.
Okay then, the visitor center.
No vacancies.
What, really?
No. Apparently there's a very long waiting list of elderly people who just want to sit and chat. Considered?
Yes.
The hinterland?
The hinterland?
Yes, the hinterland.
Do you mean the Guantanamo Bay for colors? You can't send me to the hinterland. There's no Wi-Fi in the hinterland. There's not even a mobile signal in the hinterland. And I'd be exposed to the elements.
I think you mean the elementals.
You can't send me there.
Why not?
Because I invented sending people there. I sent the first co-worker there 5 years ago.
I know. I remember it well. It was my boyfriend.
Really? I thought she was gay. Look, can I have some time to consider my options?
Yes, of course. You take all the time you need.
Oh, great.
But meanwhile, we need you to move out of your accommodation.
Did you pick a new car?
Oh, no, it's the same angel. I just got new glasses.
down today.
Who sent you?
Betty von Schlick.
Why does she get to send people to the hinterland? I never get the fun jobs. No one's listening to my feedback, not one single item. And someone had the nerve to give me feedback that I needed to dig deep and be more authentic, and that maybe things were okay in the community as they are.
The most important thing in the world is personal growth.
Ding! Oh look, I've been accepted onto a community program in Italy. I bet they're good community. I better book my flight now.
I finished my copy of the Rolls Gazette. Didn't you like it?
Oh, fuck off!
When I look at you in the morning, a piece of straw, hanging out of your mouth, a sleepy old look on my loving face, sitting on top of your house. You make me wanna feed you a carrot, you make me wanna feed you some beetroot. You make me want to do things just for you that I wouldn't do for anyone else. Ooh. How do you do it? There's something in those expressionless eyes. How do you do it? It's just those hairy thighs. Let me tell you about my baby. She's a sure-footed herbivore. And when I think I've given my baby all I can give, she comes back for a little bit more. Let me tell you about her muscles. She got some fast twitch muscle fibers. And when my baby wants to scamper, nobody can catch her. She can hop on any carnivore.
I think I'm gonna clean your kitchen.